There's Hop-On and Jonathan with the two floats. Hop-On actually went into the ocean and dragged the huge yellow float out. And the little white float that Jonathan's got, a wave actually brought that one into shore. We figure they're from the Japanese tsunami. One says UFO float on it or something. It actually says made in Japan on it. Got a bunch of anemones. They're not anemones, barnacles. Pretty big, as you can see. There's the two floats. Pretty cool. Hop and jump with the two floats.